You sure you got your measurements right?
Yes, they're right.
You're 100% right?
Yes.
Maybe the latitude and longitude
are
wrong.
Are you really questioning Susie right now? She's a genius, Jonathan.
Even geniuses make mistakes.
Well, she didn't.
If that small woman is small enough, she could fit behind a small tree.
Stop!
Ouch.
What are you doing?
I am stopping us before we get more lost.
All right, give me the coordinates.
Okay. Longitude is 116 degrees, 5 minutes, and 7...
Slow down. Vina! Vina! Holy macaroni!
All right, you just go straight down. Look straight, straight. Right on the money, as I said.
It just doesn't make sense. Yo, dude! My dude!